More of the same kind of weather. We're staying humid. We're keeping the clouds. We are expecting our rain still looking like Sunday. In fact, maybe a little earlier in the day potentially. And it looks really nice to start next week. Temperatures will come down a little. We'll get some drier air. And this sort of long, warm and humid stretch will be changed up a little bit, at least for early next week. It's not so bad, though. We do have the clouds. We have some humidity for sure. Our temperature at 81, and we're expecting to climb maybe a couple more degrees this afternoon. Most of us are in the 70s to about 80, but those clouds should limit temperatures from really taking off too much as we move into the next couple hours. South southeast winds up to about 12 miles per hour. Certainly the clouds showing up aside from a little bit of some clearing farther to the southeast. And again, our radar is showing some rain, but most of our locations are not reporting any actual rainfall. So this may be just something that the radar is picking up on for those low level kind of moisture layers and then not actually seeing the rain make it to the surface. Still, a couple of sprinkles aren't completely ruled out the next few days, but again, it's going to be Sunday that we get our rain. Some active weather for sure as this slow moving system has edged over to the east, and now tornado watches and severe thunderstorm watches for a big chunk of Ohio into Illinois and Wisconsin. So active weather off to our north, but that's been the story this week, not as far south as we are. Clouds and humidity are expected today. I have highs near about 82, 83. That's about what we've been hitting so far this week after we started hitting those 80s. In the weekend time frame, Saturday and Sunday, our highs were both at 80 degrees. Later this evening, we're just dropping through the 70s, and then overnight, we've got some 60s to about 70 for our lows. Looking ahead to that next rain event, because until then, we'll just be looking for the same kind of warm, muggy weather we've had. It looks like mainly Sunday during the day. How much rain? Maybe up to an inch or inch and a half on the higher side. Another model does have a lot less, though, and thankfully severe weather is not really expected with this system. We'll keep our eye on it, but you can see our rain. This takes us into Sunday during the day, maybe moving in the morning. This is the afternoon, and then we'll fast forward to 4 and 5 p.m. Some rain, but the front continues to move south, and then we're just looking into Monday for those clearing skies, and we'll be looking for less humidity and overall just kind of a nice feel for early next week. Our rainfall forecast, the GFS has some spots, not so much, maybe a quarter inch, half inch. It does have a little bit more removed off to the north, so some North Shore spots maybe up to about an inch, inch and a half. And then another model, this is the European, which I just showed you. It had a little more rain in general than what the GFS is showing, and it has about 1 to maybe 1.5, maybe 2 on the high side for rain total. So for now, we're kind of going between saying maybe about 1, but keep your eye on it. This could change a little bit because this is one of the things that we look at in the short term. Even just a couple days out, we kind of get a better idea, and we are still several days out. But Sunday, we have that chance of rain, scattered showers, maybe starting in the late morning, 8, 9, 10 a.m., and then moving into the afternoon, probably drier for the evening, and our temperatures get cut back too. And then next week, we're looking pretty pleasant with some cool mornings. Look at those 50s on Monday morning. You'll have to break out some jackets and sweaters again. Highs Monday and Tuesday, both in the 70s to Tuesday, maybe about 80.